case of road rage at a drive-thru led to one woman getting arrested. Police in Powder Springs say a woman got so upset that the people in front of her were taking too long that she rammed their car and even threatened them. I'm putting together what threats she made toward the people inside and the charges she faces for the Channel 2 Action News Night Beat at 11.